march. Looks like we've got movement. Out of five robots, two blue robots making it across the field. 43-52, the Generals lined up, drove right into the drawbridge. All right, drivers now taking control of their machines in the teleoperated period. Team 744 Shark Attack coming across. Looks like they lost that boulder from inside the robot. 1744 on the blue side. The Robo Rays putting points on the board. Very close match at this point. Plenty of match to play. On the blue side of the field, red robots trying to defeat those defenses. Looks like the ramparts and the rock wall are cleared out between the work of the Ninjaneers and Shark Attack. Only the two active defenses left, the portcullis and the drawbridge. Ninjaneers lifting it up and sliding through. On the red side of the field, the blue robots trying to hook up and get that drawbridge taken care of. Looks like the Robo Rays are stuck sideways on the inside, the outer works. There they go, able to break themselves free. Red Alliance has cleared the defenses with 50 seconds left to go. A lot of work left to do on the red side of the field for the Blue Alliance. 51-45, that's Wolf Botix. They've got a ball in their possession, trying to line up a shot. Little nudge from their alliance partner. 30 seconds to go. All three red robots are in the courtyard of the blue side of the field. Shot up high, a little short by the Ninjaneers. Looks like two red robots on the batter, two blue robots on the batter. 1744 raising those hooks up. Can they hook up and scale in 10 seconds? Shot in the score by the Ninjaneers. 7 seconds to go, not quite able to hook up. 4 seconds, not able to get it to line up as time expires. All six robots on the batter.